And then you can go, hey, Skeeter! Hey, Porkchop! Honk, honk! And then Porkchop will go, I don't know, he just barks. He doesn't do anything. But then Dougie...
But he's a smart dog, you know, he's kind
of
like...
Kind of, not really.
Well, he does stuff.
He just barks.
He does everything.
What he should do is just become Pork Chops.
He's more confident than Doug is.
What?
Doug's a little f***ing weirdo, you know?
He is kind of.
Oh, I love you, Penny Minis. I want to pet you.
Yeah.
And
Skeeter's like...
I want to hug you.
Yeah, and on several occasions per day, Skeeter comes up and he goes, hey, Doug! Yeah. Honk, honk! Have you f***ing shot your mayo into Patty Mayo yet?
Yeah. And everybody thinks Doug's so cool because he's f***ing, you know, he's really...
He's got a few hairs.
And he dresses cool, but really at home, nobody knows that he's busy looking at mayonnaise porn. And, you know, meanwhile, he's obsessed about her. And
yeah.
She doesn't even know it, and then, you know, what if she starts to like him, and then they get together, and, you know, she finds his collection of Patty Mayonnaise porn on...
And there's always Roger Klotz, too, who gets in the way. He goes, hey, Doug! I'm gonna f***ing do Patty for you.
Well, that's, you know, that's one of those anti-Semitic things in cartoons, you know? Obviously, the creator, because Roger Klotz, he's clearly a Jew.
Klotz is very Jewish, clearly I think.
A Jew, yeah. And you know, he's the bad guy. So
yeah.
So Doug, in a sense, is like Hitler, and Roger Klotz is really just the disenfranchised Jew.
Yeah, but you know? I don't like Roger when I watch it. I don't identify. I identify with Hitler in that analogy.
You have to understand that he's just angry because Doug's a f***ing asshole.
Doug is he's just a pussy. Like. Roger Klotz is like an a-hole.
Well, I mean,
he's got orange Jewish hair and he's green like a miser.
Doug has all. He has his alter ego Quail Man, who is oppressing Roger, who is saying, "Oh, Roger, you take all the money and the jobs, and you know it's your fault that
everything
country is going downhill. So I'm going to destroy you. You know, I'm going to send you off to."
Doesn't he have Indiana Jones too? Basically. Or Indiana Doug or something?
I don't know.
He's got a few personas, and they're ridiculous.
What's that about? I mean, he's obviously crazy. He's obviously unstable because he has all these split personalities.
And he bangs on a trash can and stomps on streetlights.
He's Doug. He's Quail Man. He's Indiana...
Dougie tits, whatever.
And meanwhile, people don't know anything about it. You know, his parents don't even know.
And he stomps on trash cans and streetlights or something. Bangs on trash cans.
I don't know what that's about, but...
It's a song that he did. It was a popular episode, man.
Anyway, bottom line, Doug is a Nazi, and Roger's a nice guy who's just trying to make it through.
But...
Roger can't help that he's successful and smart...
Maybe he can.
And Doug is just a jealous little prick.
But Quail Man is supposed to be a savior.
Yeah, he just helps his Nazi friends.
When? When does he
all
do that?
All the time. Patty Mayonnaise?
What does that make Skeeter? Like, what is he? He's blue. What is that? Alien or something?
I think that equals black.
Really? You know? It's like Hong Kong.
Hong Nazis,
Kong's like, yeah, what up, fool?
I guess Nazis hate black people too, don't they?
Yeah.
But they're more tolerable than Jews. Like, I think for Nazis, Jews are the bottom.